bloody vigilante. Am I the VIP though? Okay, so I don't shoot 13. That's supposedly the Crusader. Can't unless I get witched, of course. And wanna keep that. Yeah, I always checked that because the first time I used it, I went back to see it and it was gone. I was like, what? I know I put stuff there. Don't find me. Whew, okay, they didn't find me. Ah, but we've had a death. So I'm gonna guess Medusa or PM. Oh yeah, I forgot there's a guardian angel in town too. Oh, not the doctor. Don't really be Doc. Oh, that's not cool. Poisoner in town, okay. What? They claim Crusader day one. Dark, beep, boop, or brim. Kill 7, this is Crusader. And vote guilty. Okay, Anne. Ah, here's the pirate. Well, then we don't need to worry about you. If you're really a pirate in them. Yeah, it's like, well, you're a pirate. You can help or hurt. But you're on your own side, basically. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, you're trapper. Any counterclaims now? That's important. So many people. prisoners out. Good. Let's see now. Let's see what. Now, who's the psychic? Oops, too far. Okay, not far enough. Edward's the psychic. One of them is probably evil. I don't want to shoot a townie. It's not so much about my death, but if I screw it up, you know, I take out you know, I take out another townie. Heh. Well, okay. So, we got double dead. It's a good thing I didn't try to shoot Dark then. Okay, so I should probably shot Brim then. Get ate up. Okay, and six is GA. Why would we go for the psychic? But why are we filling up the psychic? This makes no sense. And the Vidge claim is obviously false. Man, it's like this is the only person claiming psychic. Okay. Weird. And Brim is obviously not vigilante. But I definitely didn't want to be like, hey, I'm the Vig. ACC guilty. Yeah, what the... Heh. There you go. That's what I'm doing. Brim needs a go. That was so, yeah. Well, at least I didn't get controlled or anything. Well, at least I got rid of Medusa. So I should have just shot... I was debating between Dark and Brim before. I should just shot him then. I would have still died, but... Yeah, you weren't Vig. And they'll know I was, the Vig if people are paying attention. Slurp. Ah! That's nice. So we had a rat. Oh, I'm still glad I didn't go for Dark, because I was actually thinking about going for them first. I mean, I was a wasted bullet. Beep boop. So we got half the coven out, and if this is another one that would be really helpful. And Psychic, Rhett, and the VIP are sold out. But yeah, it's like, I'm definitely not gonna be like, hey, I'm the Vig with the coven leader running muck. No thanks. Really, Sheriff? Oh well. Yeah, it's like, I mean, the VIP saying kill the psychic and stuff, it's like, yeah, you still come up in the psychic's will. Well, psychic is probably back with us. What a shock. Guess who's back? Yep. So let's see. So we got the coven leader and potion master, and ooh, the cool off. Wait, what? Yeah, why they haven't been going around killing, have they? Huh. Oh. Can't say. Oh, I can't click myself. Okay. Oh, that's because I'm dead, I guess, and turned to stone. Yes, please kill that person. Man, if it turns out Dark was evil too, Yes, kill everybody. Everybody must die at this point. Ah, good. Finally, the coven leader. So annoying when the coven leader is one of those people that plays like... Oh, cool. There we go. So, wait a moment. So, one of them got turned to stone? Yeah, that's no wonder why the potion master wasn't going around killing stuff. Ah, well, good for you, GA, and you were protecting the goodie. Let's see now. Okay, so that one must be the PM then. You can cry, but I still won.